Rocking my feet, clapping my hands and stomping my feet. I saw a little lady so neat and petite. She was so sweet, yes I wanted to meet her. So I asked this lady, could I take her out? We could wine and dine and talk about the birds and the bees in my water bed. And you could treat me like a Buddha and bow your head. We continued to talk and before you knew it, we were at my house and it was time to do it. As soon as I finished, I lost my poise, ran outside and told all my boys. I said, listen up fellas, come over here. But what's it? They said, did you get it? I said, yeah. They said, how was it? The pool thing was dope and you know that I rocked her. 3 days later, go see the doctor.
Now, there's word out that there's a battle pool. I think I'm just gonna back out.
On the mic at this time, the coolest of the cool, they call me Mo D. In the place to be.
I rocked her to the left, rocked her to the right. She felt so good, hugged me so tight. I said goodnight. 3 days later, woke up fussin', yelling and cussing, drip, drip, drippin' and puss, puss, pussin'. I went into the bathroom and said, Mamma mia, I'ma kill that girl next time I see ya. The matter I got, the more I reminisce. Why is my thing burning like this? Well, I remember the first day I saw that girl. I just couldn't wait to rock her world. I said, hey, good looking, what you got cooking? What have I done stuck my dickin'? Now I know why her ex-boyfriend Dave calls her Mrs. Microwave, cause she was hotter than an oven and I had to learn the hard way. Stay in a microwave too long, you give birth, but the boot thing's dope and you know that I rocked up. But 3 days later, go see the doctor.
Talented young man who, as a rapper, is considered one of the pioneers in the field. His name is Kool Moe Dee.
I went to the doctor's office. I said, what have I got? He said, turn around, boy, and take this shot. I looked at him like he was crazy, and I said, what? Ain't nobody sticking nothing in my butt. He turned and said, in a real deep voice, have it your way, if that's your choice, and I'll put it down if you want me to put it. But don't blame me if it turns into a foot extended from the middle of your body. And the next time you see a cute hottie, you won't be able to screw. The only thing you can do is just kick her, so go take karate. As I turned around to receive my injection, I said, next time I'll use some protection. If I see another girl and I get an erection, I'm walking in the other direction. Cause I don't wanna do the 6-6 dance, so I'm keeping my dick inside my pants. And if I see another girl and I know I can rock up, before I push up, I'll make a go see the doctor.
You have probably one of the most controversial songs out. It's called Go See the Doctor, and it's about VD, venereal disease. How does one come up with the idea to make a song about that particular topic?
Well, basically, the only reason I did it is because I thought it would be humorous. I mean, everybody thinks about it and talks about it, but nobody ever thought of making a record about it. So I figured it'd be a way to get a message across in a comical way.